What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a new Google account. Google makes it possible to use many of its services without an account, such as Google Chrome, YouTube, and Google Search. However, when you do this, your content recommendations and ads you see won't be based on your user history and personal information. Additionally, without a Google account, there are some services you can't use, such as Gmail. Thankfully, creating a new Google account is easy, even if you already have one. Now let's walk through the steps to create a Google account. Step 1. If you already have a Google account, make sure you're logged out of the existing account and then open a web browser and navigate to www.google.com/account. Step 2. Click Create an Account. The Create Your Google Account screen is shown. Step 3. Enter your first and last name and then enter the username you want to be associated with your Google account, which will also be your Gmail address. Enter what you want to be your password in the next two fields and then click Next. A window appears asking you to enter your phone number to confirm your identity. Step 4. Choose your country. Enter your phone number, and then click Next. You'll receive a text at that phone number with a verification code. Step 5. Enter the verification code you received in the field on the screen, and then click Verify. A Welcome to Google screen is displayed. Step 6. You can enter a recovery email address to use in the event you have issues getting into your new Google account. Enter the month, date, and year associated with your birthday, and finally, choose your gender. Click Next after entering this information. Step 7. The next screen asks if you want to add your phone number to your Google account so you can use it with Google services. In this example, I'll click Skip and will choose not to do this. A privacy and terms screen is shown. Step 8. Review the policy and terms associated with creating your new Google account and then click I agree if you want to move forward. You'll land on your Google My Account screen where you'll see the information associated with your new Google account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you like what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.